Oh shit, it's Dwarf Fortress. Damn right, it's Dwarf Fortress. So thank you for reminding me, whoever it was that said something about me needing to build an arena, because I'd totally forgotten about that. So hopefully in this video we will get an arena set up, barring any kind of attack of any kind. But, I'm sure if there is one I will let you know how quickly we die. Mr. Pumpkinhead's having lunch. Yay! Finally, the nobles are fucking happy. Hooray! And I was gonna do an arena down here, but I think it'd be better off served up towards the plebeian area of town. Next to the projects, you know. And this lever should be finally... Okay, good. I'm gonna pull that, and then that should release all three of these floodgate doors here. Okay. A little more project on progress on the skybridge here. That guy's temporarily... Asterisk is temporarily stuck until somebody goes over... Okay, cool. He's got him. Zingish has got him. And Superfly White Dwarf is bringing water to the wounded. Well, Galleon has just taken a mood, a withdraw from society mood, and has taken a craft dwarf shop. So he's just standing there. No, never mind, he's not. Somebody else is just standing there. He's like, dude, I was making bolts, what the fuck? It looks like the only person that's filling my pond is our count, who's apparently not above being on pond duty, which I quite like. Oh, okay, now I'm filling my own pond. That's good. It's good that the nobles do the pond work, and that pleases me greatly. New barracks is still coming along. Oh, hey, that one's ready to rock. I forgot to put a downstair there. so what I'm hoping is gonna... This may really, really backfire. It may not work at all. But I'm hoping that I can make this area here the arena. This here, right here. And then, so there will be a door here, and a door here. All of these will be glass windows. And the cage will be set up right here. There will be a lever outside, probably out here. And so the champion will come in, lock that door, lock this door. The cage will be unleashed, unlock this door, the two go at it, and then this area here will be a series of tables and chairs for dining rooms. So hopefully people will gather around that area to watch the battles. But I think they might be spammed with, you know, so-and-so has been interrupted by arena combatant, etc. But who knows, maybe they like that. Alright, so that's the plan. Aha! It's been quite a while since he started working. I guess I missed this. But what he made was a native copper scepter, the Riddled Clawed. The item is an image of a coin in native copper. On the item is the image of a mountain in turtle shell. On the item is an image of a banded knife fish in turtle shell. So I take this to signify the creation of our economy. And naturally, it is our most valuable legendary item at 27 bazillion dwarf bucks. Forbidden, and then I'm gonna have these two elephants come out and fuck each other to death. And, oh yeah, by the way, anyway, they're gonna become my breeder elephants. But, somehow we managed to capture an orangutan. Not complaining, just saying. The arena viewing area is coming along quite nicely, and should be done, I don't know, soon? Ooh, finally, a dwarven caravan is here. That looks remarkably like a human. No. Alex, oh, he's loading a cage trap. Ah, there they are. Yay! Okay, they should be bringing bauxite. So I'm gonna set a bunch of stuff to trade because I need bauxite really, 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 really bad. Really bad. So when I come back, I will hopefully have bauxite traded for all of this large, narrow, small, large, narrow, burned, broken pieces of crap that nobody wants. Alright. Bad fucking timing, goblins! I need this bauxite! Shit. So, oh boy. That's a problem. I don't know what the hell that human crossbowman is doing there, but we have a problem. shit. First things first, everybody get inside. Everybody inside. Bam, yes, I know. Forbidden everything. Run inside. No, 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 don't run that way. Who are they shooting at now? Oh, human marksman is just going to town. So the first thing I want to do is I want them to come in this way. Wait, hang on. Okay, so this one, outer gates, inner gate. Wait, no, that's the bridge. Inner gates. That's confusing. I'm glad I made notes. Okay, everybody get... Oh, God. He killed my cat. This crime will not go unpunished. Oh no, the Gravitron's not open. It's not working yet. It's not linked. Fuck. That sucks. I don't think it's linked. It might be linked, but I don't think it is. No? No, it is. Okay, so we could do this. One of the floodgates is not operational fully, but that's okay. I think we can still... Oh shit! Oh my god! The fuck? How the hell did they get down here already? Oh shit, someone... XSI was shot and killed! Oh, this is bad. Someone pull the gate one. Or the lava one. Oh, that's XSI, isn't it? No, that's Imchim! Shit. Not good. Imchim, our mayor, and XSI were both killed. I don't know how, exactly. Because these floodgates are up here. I don't know how the hell they got in there so quickly. I guess maybe a couple of them dashed through and then... Okay, so I'll pull both of these. One of them's got to do it, right? Right? Yes. Oh, yay! Sorry about that. Oh, that must be XSI. Yep, he was coming down through here and they followed him through or something. They must have just followed him through. Oh well, we got these sons of bitches. Look at how many of them are going in the lava. Oh, you burn, you motherfuckers. You burn! Okay, the Gravitron is open, and it looks like these goblins are heading for it. He's going in it. Okay, good. I'm glad I put that cage trap up, because he'll get caught before the rest of them come up. Okay. Guys, there are goblins coming up the Gravitron. Alright, I'm gonna pause it, and then when I get it set up, I'll be back. Okay, so half of my floodgate system wasn't working, but these guys should be about to go... oh please, someone pull that lever. Oh my god, it's killing me. They might make it across. There's nowhere for them to go if they do make it across. Wow. Thanks, dwarves. But... Oh no, they still haven't pulled the freaking lever. Someone pull it! Oh, there you go. Thanks a lot, Jerithor. You had to call dibs from, like, all the way across the freaking fortress. Yeah, they're already across it. They're going down here, and they're gonna find a locked freaking hatch cover, and they're gonna go, oh, whoa, what do we do now? So now I have to get them to go this way. Alright. Aha! You see these? Flying goblins! Okay, so what I did was I locked this other hatch cover on the side of our fortress, and then I kept these floodgates here open, and then I pulled the lever. So these guys are all down here going, where the fuck did these floodgates come from? And then the ones that were coming back across the bridge were these four here, four goblin archers, who are now falling to their doom. Now I'm just gonna let them fall. I'm gonna sit here, and then we get to watch the splatter in real time. Dwarf, I don't care. Splat, splat. Ooh, one of them landed on a spike. Oh, yes, goblin bits everywhere. Ooh, there's a goblin bit. There's another goblin bit. Ooh, there's bits of goblin. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Yes. This pleases me greatly. The only thing that's here is his upper arm. And all of his clothes. Quiver, his armor, his tunic, and his arm. Oh, there's his head. Oh, and there's his right upper leg. Okay. I see now. I am very happy about that. Very happy indeed. Oh, wait. Here's some more of him. Oh, there's another one of the goblin's heads. Man, that is the sweetest trap ever. Come on in. Free stuff. Come on, my gobbly friends. And they're like, ooh, free stuff. Let's go get it. Let's go get that stuff, guys. Come on, stuff. Clear path to our fort, and they're not taking it. How very strange. They're greatly displeased by my Gravitron. Next time on Let's Play Dwarf Fortress, we will resolve this siege and hopefully get them to ride the Gravitron once again.